Hey guys, in this episode I will try messing around with my 11-year-old AGM battery, which was pulled out from our Passat B7. I use this battery for cranking my project engine, so basically I have nothing to lose. I want to see if I will be able to improve the tester readings. Battery was manufactured in 2014. Let's clean it first. It has the old school plugs, which you can open. Let's check battery's present figures using my tester. This battery is 680 amps. State of health is only 51% and the battery is basically scrap. Inner resistance is big, remaining only 352 amps out of 680. Resting voltage is permanently low. Okay, let's open the plugs. I will use C-clip pliers to unscrew the plugs. Mats are dry. Internals in every second bank is already brown, meaning banks not balanced and sulfated. This battery is 100% scrap, but I will mess around with it anyways. I will add distilled water, something like 70 milliliters in each bank. Tilted the battery for better water distribution. This is an AGM battery, mat should be wet like here, not completely soaked like in the lead acid batteries. Close the battery and left tilted. Let's see the figures. Figures slightly improved, resistance decreased. Let's charge it. I will use low amp charger, it has only 2 amps. It is recommended to tilt the battery during charging. Done. Let's check. Figures already better, state of health is 62%. Now I will use my other charger, which has a reconditioning mode. Done. Let's check the results. Figures slightly improved. Check the figures next morning, they have improved even more. Now I have discharged the battery to 11.7 volts using a pair of bulbs. Charge it again with low amp charger. State of health improved to 70%. I've tried repeating the whole discharging-charging process few more times, but 70% was the max I could get, so let be it. Anyways, it was fun and curious doing this process. Hopefully this battery will last another year while I will test my engine. Thanks for watching.